cut a piece of nano tape. Fold in half along the edge and pinch tightly. Insert the straw and knead and cut off the excess. Tear off the adventitia. Heat the hair dryer for 30 seconds or it won't blow up. Blow into the straw. How did you like the Nano Glue Bubbles hack?